I think this all comes back to inflation, right? For so many months, people thought inflation would be transitory. Obviously, it wasn't. It keeps going in the wrong direction. We need to see inflation.
It's also about how people feel, right? There's numbers, and then there's the technical recession, and if I feel if I'm having a recession.
Exactly.